Hello, welcome to this video series. In this video series, I'm going to show you how to take your PLR files that you've purchased or have gotten for free. I'm going to show you how to take those, edit them, insert a buy now button, and upload them so that you could be up and running and selling your products online. Okay, so welcome to this video series, and I'll see you in the next video.